This right here, this is the most important mathematical equation of all time. This will get you through heat because it involves cold.
Sir, if you don't mind me saying, Einstein did create that equation.
I didn't know he had a version. With great power comes great responsibility.
I think that's from Spider-Man, sir.
Be a Frederick Tudor, not a William.
Oh, no, sir. Good. I am not a William. I have no idea who those people are. I can never be a William, sir. Ugh. Am I going to keep smiling and nodding so I keep my job? Absolutely.
Vanilla ice, failed rapper, or is it a tasty summertime treat? Coldplay conspiracy. Every good idea starts with a sarcastic comment.
He's kind of adorable.
1864, Frederick Tudor dies. Nuts.
Like that puppy dog that's about to get put down, kind of adorable. You know it has to die. But can't help but smile and wave. Nothing that he's doing makes sense.
I'm gonna bring it back for everyone to enjoy, and you're bringing it back with me.
I'm bringing us back. What? What? You other bitches don't know.
Hello, my name's Maury. I was looking for a leather outfit. Do you sell leather here? Huh. I'm looking for something that says sexy. I'd like my girlfriend to notice me. I'd also like to drive her wild. Sexually.
What do you have in mind, Sparky?
I was thinking something with no crotch.
Are you allergic to leather or latex?
Yes, and yes.
Fringe?
Yes. I don't get what this thing is. Do you mind just grabbing that? I kind of like it.
It's $367.
I'll put it back.
You know what I like about this?
What?
Nothing.
What do you think?
I think it's the most ridiculous outfit I've ever seen.
Me too. Sheila won't be able to resist. Thank you.
What?
Hi, Sheila home? It's me, Maury. Feinstein?
What are you supposed to be? You look like a bird. wait, let me guess. Well, you're supposed to be, Edward Stupid Hands. No, wait. You're Catwoman's first failed attempt. It's ridiculous. Sheila, you gotta check this guy out. It's hilarious. Hey, Sheila, where are you? Sheila!
So I'm not totally sure, but I don't think Sheila wants to see me anymore. I guess there are the poppy seeds on the bagel. I hope these clothes are refundable. I sweat in them. Like a lot.
It's been a while since we've spoken, since I've known you. And I wonder where you've been. I go crazy when I'm with you, and I go crazy when I'm without you. It might be best to walk away right now.
Oh, sh**. Did I forget the ring? Oh, that was Mother. She's gonna kill me.